The story of the Annie Moses Band has blossomed from the cotton patch to the concert hall, a journey spanning four generations that has taken them from the Grand Ole Opry to Carnegie Hall. It's a tale of cotton pickers, a pistol-packing preacher, and fiery fiddling. It's also a tale of Manhattan skyscrapers, soaring symphonies, and classical finesse. I'm Bill Gaither. These are the tales from Grandpa's Pulpit.